Bachelor 2014.
So your runway was amazing tonight. What was the most exciting part for you?
Thank you so much. The most exciting part was just getting to see everything on the runway finally and hear the music and have the hair come together and the makeup come together. It was just exhilarating. I'm just so excited for everything. I'm just so excited.
So I love the belting. What was your inspiration for that?
My inspiration actually came from the belting months ago. I had I work personally with photographers, and she had assigned me to a task to do a post-apocalyptic future photo shoot. And, you know, I will honestly just tell you, I don't do a lot of research when I design. Things just pop in my head, and I get ideas, and I just run with them. And I just saw these plastic buckles. I had a vision in my mind, and I was like, the buckles have to be in this one look for this shoot. And then once I made Phoenix Fashion Week, I was like, I really like the buckles that I worked with in that photo shoot, and I knew that I had to bring it into this collection because it's just so true to who I am. It's sporty, it's futuristic, it's modern, and it's cool, and that's totally my style and what I wanted my woman to look like and feel fearless in. And so that's the inspiration. That's how I got the buckles for my whole collection. So that's where I ran with it.
And I love that you had color blocking, but the flow. You had a flow with your line that I haven't seen before. So I tell me a little bit about that.
When you say flow, you mean the lineup and the order?
Yeah. Well, not only the lineup and the order, but it's how you had color blocking, but you had flow within the materials.
Yes. So you're talking about the color blocking and the mixed fabrics.
Yes.
Yeah, I love mixing fabrics. So I made sure that I wanted to mix the chiffon with the knit. And I wanted all of my pieces to be insanely comfortable, which they turned out to be. So I love mixing things together, doing usual and unusual. Because it's such a usual fabric to use a knit, but it's so unusual to mix it with a chiffon. But I love how it turned out, and I'm really excited with the ways that all that looks.
And I love the wraparound pieces that you had, like around the neck where it was buckled and that.
Thank you.
So, yeah, tell us a little bit about the neck pieces that you did.
Thank you. I just feel like, you know, for me, modest is hottest. That's how I feel. And, you know, you can show a little skin here or there, and that's what I wanted my woman to be. I felt like, you know, shoulders are really sexy, and a high neck can be really sexy as well. And so that's where that came from, is the way that I feel a woman can really look sexy. And so high necks are really attractive to me on garments.
Well, I appreciate you sharing, and I look forward to seeing more from you because I really loved it. So
thank you so much.
Phoenix Fashion 2014.